if you take like the normal rice and you genetically modify it and import this protein to the chloroplast, then it actually is able to aid in like vitamin A deficiencies because it's beta carotene rich. And so that's really important for a lot of diseases that are like in Asia and Africa, where a lot of their diet is from rice and they do have a lot of malnutrition that is from like vitamin A deficiencies. My sophomore year, my fall semester, I got an email saying that like there was an opportunity to do undergraduate research with financial aid. It was super intimidating for me, knowing how like they've done research for so many years and they're so intelligent and they're really like well known in their field. So like I felt like really small talking to someone with like such a cool power. We kind of talked out like a guideline of what I'd be doing and things of that nature and what the job would consist of, how often I would go in. I have a lot of friends who also do research, and then I have a lot of friends who volunteer or who people who shadow or people who even get really creative and make organizations of their own. So I don't think everyone has to stick to the script and say like they come in, they do undergraduate research with a faculty member. But I do think like you should look for something that'll enrich your time here instead of just doing classwork and trying to get good grades. I think it's better to kind of develop yourself like as a person.